strike package. Immediate engagement clearance.
Sound off, friendly. Tornado 5 approaching.
Sigma Command, secure all locations at Stadium Control Zone. Prepare assault teams at north and southwest points of entry. Incursion Team 19 is mobile. 12 working up from beneath Stadium. Out.
We need to hit the outlying hive before the main assault.
Watch the hammer. We can't let it go down. Delta Quad, move up and take the flank. Move, move!
Tank is the only way into Green's hive. It's the only way I'm gonna get Dana back.
I have it. You're in range, I'll hold it there. Locked and ready for shot.
Sir, here's case file. Firebreak.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Sir, will it
be necessary?
If it comes down to it, just do your job, son. Everything else is in God's hands.
you have, Delta Squad.
Thank you.
have to finish this.
For what?
You are, but I'm gonna kill you.
Thank you.
guy.
Responsive, but stable. We've got other problems. It just turned up. Well, what now?
Looks like I've got plans. Do what you can for her.
Money?
Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population. It found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Any compromise here would be bad.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, on route.
From all available units at area designate 101052.
Confirm, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Thank you.
target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
This is Tornado 5. Weapon pop, target highlighted.
FAC ground control, target's marked. Need combat close assist. Danger close. Over.
Move! I said move!
one. On your nav now. Out.
Okay, I gotta play along.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
Thank you.
tox effectiveness on Zeus confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed. Out.
Gotta get out of here.
We're on point, Red Crown. Make us aware of friendly divisions. Over.
The revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know